You probably think a pine cone is just forest trash, right? Well, not even close. Some pine cones literally wait for fire to open. Yeah, they sense the heat of a wildfire and only then release their seeds. Why? Because fire clears out everything, making it the perfect time to start new life. But even without fire, pine cones have tricks. They actually predict the weather. When it's dry, they open. When it's humid, they close up tight. No batteries, no sensors. Just nature being smarter than us. And if you look closely, those scales, they follow the Fibonacci sequence, the same math found in seashells, sunflowers, even galaxies, perfect spirals hidden in plain sight. Now here's the wildest part. Take a closed pine cone, leave it in a warm room, and it opens right before your eyes, like it's alive. And honestly, it kinda is. So next time you see a pine cone, don't step on it. Pick it up and be amazed.